Learn Excel from Mr. Excel podcast episode 2061.5, Small Business Saturday. Well, it was 18 years ago today on the Friday after Thanksgiving when I wrote my first tip, tip001.html, and launched MrExcel.com. And for those of you who follow my videos or use the help site or buy my books, I want to thank you for keeping me going for 18 years. This has been my full-time gig for 16 of those 18 years. So whether you've seen me in a seminar or watch my videos, I want to thank you for supporting us. We are definitely a small business. And so to participate in Small Business Saturday, it's a Small Business Saturday, shop local. You can find those unique gifts that you aren't going to find at the big box retailers. And I know most people buy their books from Amazon today, but I have three very unique items. What I have here is the MrExcel XL book, the 40 Greatest Excel Tips of All Time, with a unique handmade cover. This is from Hatch Showprint. It's been in Nashville for over 100 years, making country music posters. These are handmade. They created 100 of these posters for me, and then we bound them in the book. Very limited edition. And then I also have another letterpress poster. This one from Marietta, Ohio. Bobby Rosenstock at JustAJar Design. Hand-rolled on his Vandercook press. 100 of these made. Talks about how index and match can do what VLOOKUP can't do. Can't go to the left. And then finally, a small little gift here, a set of playing cards. You can learn Excel when playing poker or gin or go fish. All of the cards, ace through 10, have a tip on them, an Excel tip on them. All right, so great gifts for the Excel guru in your life, or for you if you want to pass this on to someone else. Don't type this link in. It's right down there in the YouTube description. Just go to the YouTube description and click through. All right, let me give you a tip today, and it's talking about how VLOOKUP cannot go to the left. So here we have a lookup table with product in G and price to the left of that. Well, VLOOKUP can't do that. VLOOKUP can't say, hey, we're going to the negative one column. That's against the rules. So what we have to do is say equal index. And first we point to the prices. So the prices are over here in F. Press F4. Comma, and then which of those prices we want? We want the answer from the match. Match is going to tell us what row number P101 is in this list of products over here. And 4, 0 for an exact match, which is like the false in VLOOKUP. And finally, multiply that by the quantity over in A2. All right, so it does the lookup and multiplies it, and it works. All right, now, hey, the poster is talking about this particular advantage. Index and match can go left, but there's a lot of other great advantages. If I'm doing a seminar for 100 people, there'll be about 2 people in that room who use index and match instead of VLOOKUP. All right, so lots of great little gifts there. Again, thank you for supporting Mr. Excel over these years. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.